Founded by ex-Primal Scream man Jim Beattie, Spirea X are one of the most talked about of new bands. With no releases to date, their few live appearances have been heavily populated by A&R men, an exception being this snub-filmed hometown gig in Garrick, Scotland.
I think indie labels are the best thing that I've had.
Yeah.
Because right, young groups have had a chance then, right? But indie scene, we are not part of the indie scene.
No, I mean, what's saying, you were just...
We're not part of the major labels. Scene either.
Yeah.
We are a group that play brilliant music, we're going to record brilliant music, we're going to record brilliant records, and if people want to buy them, they buy them. If they don't, they don't. We don't really care.
Yeah.
That's our attitude. We don't care.